He just looks like a type of guy that you would want him in your political marriage. He's like, fuck all these politics! I hate them! You'd probably say something like, fuck him in the ass or some shit! I don't know, he just sounds like that wicked tough guy. What am I supposed to do? Like, what am I gonna fuck him?